How to see who viewed your thread on Threads application. So if you want to see who viewed your thread on your Threads application, then first you need to open up your Threads. And once you open your Threads, make sure to log into your account. And once you've logged in, now go for the profile, which is on the bottom right. And once you're here on the profile and on now, here you will have your thread. So you can simply go for the right side, which has that three dots. And here you will have save, pin to profile, hide like and share accounts, and then who can reply. So here you will have a view count on your threads. So for now, I have just posted the thread and I don't have any view, but you will have the view count. So you can simply know who viewed your thread by the view count. You can only know the view count, but you will not be able to know who viewed your thread because it's just private. We don't have that option on Threads yet. So you can only view your thread view count on your Threads app till now. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.